In this movement, we want to keep the med ball with both elbows slightly bent sitting above us. We're going to do a sit up, keeping the knees bent at around a 90 degree angle. At the top of the sit up, we want to do a rotation to either side, working the obliques. With the back, we want to try and keep it fairly straight and not be overly rounded.